What can I do for you?
Oblivion gates forever is for me to relight the dragon fires in the temple of the one.
Please forgive me, sir. The others and I, we're just... Well, we're glad to have you here with us, sir. We just wanted to make sure you're...
I'm fine, and I don't need anything.
Yes, sire. What is it you need? You're not in danger, are you?
For the love of Akatosh, would everyone just please calm down? The darkest days surely lie ahead. But I know that the blades will stand true for the Empire. As they always have.
Just know that whatever you need, we will give gladly. Our hearts, our blades...
I prayed to Akatosh all through that terrible night, but no help came. Only more Daedra.
We should go to the Imperial City at once. You returned from Cameron's paradise with the Amulet of Kings.
You are the true Dragonborn, sir.
You do me too much honor. But who am I? The bastard heir of a dead emperor. Don't forget, I'm just a man. I need the company of friends, like any other. I don't mean to sound ungrateful. I know I would be dead by now.
Can you really do it?
You're wasting your breath.
Can you bring this eternal night?
With all due respect, sire, there must be another way. The risk is too great.
Let me come with you. Let me help you kill Mankar Cameron. I am not without power.
You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. To Wayne and Priory, then.
Take care, friend. Don't get yourself killed on our account.
I understand. Why would you trust me? But you have no choice.
May the sunlight always safeguard your path. Greed is unbecoming.
Goodbye. Hope to see you again very soon.
Take care, friend.